But the oldest man in the village does not stand alone in the face of danger. His energy is infinite. It's in the air, in the trees, in nature itself, from which he takes it and shares it out amongst his loved ones. Kunibu does not know the origins of the catastrophe threatening his people. The Akunsu nation once numbered in the thousands, just six of which still hold out today.
Oh.